That ball coated with something tonight, Tim. Nobody can catch it or hold on to it.
Length of the floor, Okogie.
Josh Okogie.
Well, that ends the drop.
Hard to shoot over that 6'9" of long arm.
Indeed. Alvarado from downtown. Oh, the iron kind in Atlanta, GA. And it's 14-5 Tech.
It's not an easy shot.
In traffic, trying to go reversal. Game with the rejection and the loose ball taken by Alvarado. Tadric Jackson.
Tadric Jackson.
Oftentimes struggles to score, but when you can continually get the ball out in transition, beat the defense.
Pass there for straying outside the coaching box. Okogie banks it in. Oh, the bank is open late in hot Atlanta tonight. He's got 11.
Here's Syracuse with some pressure. Oh, Howard got away with a kick.
Reset with a slam. Comes the other way. Tough pass. Okogie picks it off. Just a poor pass that time by Battle. And another unforced error by Syracuse.
It's a situation where if you're a Brissett, it's like he was surprised the ball was coming to him. And then Okogie, and this is something that Georgia Tech has done well all night. They've gotten the ball and they've been able to get down the court.
And Alamo Heights. That runner won't go. Chukwu recovers it. Alvarado with the pilfer. With Okogie. An exclamation point.
Chukwu's trying to throw it out for the three. That's not a bad idea, but it's a poorly executed pass. And as a result, Okogie gets